All right, so anyway, I'm going to continue speaking about we're talking about the word, certain words, you know, and so they're like ring a bell words, and that when I'm going at it, it's almost as if they're fear tappers. Okay, so they're fear tapper words, fear tapper inclusions, and yet not only in that, I'm also in like the floric state of video. It's also, you know, the floric state of enactment, and yeah, including life. Okay, so what I was discussing here was dictionary inclusion and preclusion and declusions. Okay, so it looks like in the controller fear state people, they live in this fear crumple. They're going to give you some fear. They're going to use certain fear words, and like, no, you can't use that word, even though it is an allowable word. It's a word that discusses through your own mind and through your own brain, maybe daily, I don't know. You know, so we have lots of words that go through, and yet in discussion, and yet in bringing it alive, it is a stated end. End of channel? No, I don't believe so. I believe the opposite. I believe it is an available, and it is available absolutely for the taking. It's available absolutely for discussion. It is available every day. So, now, this evening I was chided because of my last videos, okay, so yeah, maybe they were heavy. But in reality, the pushers are using these fear words. They're using fear words, you understand? I'll say it is shallow. You can't say those words. You can't talk those words. You know, you can't, you know, you just can't. So I'm surrounded seemingly by these relatives who are digested inside their brains to a small dictionary with tiny allows, tiny spoken speaks, when in reality, in their own brain, ooh, they let it go, don't they? They let it actually fly, what's going on in there. All kinds of terribles, all kinds of wrongs, again and again. Like they're walking a perfect path. Like they walk a perfect path amongst others, and in their own brain they don't even use those words in their dictionary, in their brain they don't even use them, they don't have those words, they've eliminated them. So yeah, it's you know, tedious, it's tiring when there's so many shallow minds out there. So many small, shallow minds. Because you know damn well they cannot keep that little tidy path up. They cannot keep it up. That walk amongst the others. You know darn well where everything is perfect and those words do not exist. They cannot keep it up. I mean, my God, unless I'm talking to only Robotrons. Robotrons. Some kind of a glitch in the system. You know, the code. The code only they know. Anyway, yeah. How unfortunate. How useless a life group. How useless. When there is no vastness in meaning. How useless a life group.